Hi, my name is Adwoa, and in this video, we're looking at white blood cells.
White blood cells, also called leukocytes, are cells in the body that are part of the immune system. They are made in the bone marrow. Then they come out into the blood and also migrate into the lymph tissue, some of them. They are known to be part of the body's immune system because they help fight infection and other diseases. There are many types of white blood cells. For instance, there are cells that are collectively known as granulocytes, and these include specific cells like neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils. These types of cells all come from stem cells, blood stem cells that are collectively known as myeloid stem cells. Incidentally, cells of the myeloid lineage include your most iconic blood cell, which is like the red blood cell, and less iconic, like platelets. Then there are white blood cells that are of lymphoid stem cell origin, and these ones include your immune system protecting cells like your B lymphocytes and your T lymphocytes. There are also monocytes in here, and monocytes are actually giant cells. They have their unique nucleus, and they actually migrate. They spend about 8 hours in the blood, then they migrate into the tissues, and when they're there, they're given another name. They're called macrophages. What are the significance of white blood cells and testing for them? Well, they're sometimes checked for because they are involved in fighting infection, in inflammation, in allergies, and scarily in leukemia. So these white blood cells, often the amount of them will be checked for in the blood. So this is a quick video on blood cells, summarizing. So your blood cell, stem cell, can go through several stages to become either a red blood cell, which is the iconic cell that we associate with blood, or you may have platelets. And then we have these white blood cells that collectively include cells like granulocytes. And within granulocytes, there are three types of cells there as well: your eosinophils, your basophils, your neutrophils. Then you have those that are of the lymphoid stem cell, and that includes your B cells, your T cells, and natural killer cells. So hope it makes it easy to understand white blood cells. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.